So you might have seen this ridiculous RGB chain which traxnyc made for Flossy Carter, a YouTuber. How much value is actually within that piece? Because a lot of people expect this to be very valuable, but how much is it really worth? We're gonna find out.